Or I'm not gonna take your tower. Okay, that was something. Welcome back everyone to another League of Legends video. For today is gonna be Teemo on a top side against Singe, and I'm walking with my minions. Oh, Singe was mid? Am I gonna be against Ahri? Let's see. And I have Grasp, Demolish, Conditioning, Overgrowth, Presence of Mind, and Alacrity. Yeah, it's gonna be Ahri top, okay. Anyway, I'm gonna go a tank Teemo build. No, oh, the other one. Yes. Nice. Armed and ready. Got two Grasp procs. Let's put the ward down. They got a Pantheon jungle, so that guy can just stun me and that's it. She's got Ignite, okay. Swiftly. I'm staying behind my minions, I don't want to catch a charm or something. Wanted to hit her there. Okay. Lagged a little bit. Pantheon is moving top. She's level 4. You? So she ignited. Oh, okay, Aatrox. Maybe you're gonna just watch the game, huh? What's so hard to understand? Don't touch the wave. So it's gonna be Heartsteel into some magic resistance boots and and I don't know what's gonna be after that. I flashed Ignite Pantheon there just to help Lilia, so she got the kill. If Aatrox would have moved from mid lane, I would be alive. Armed think it's okay for them to send Ahri top and Singe mid, because I could just destroy him. At least first level, something until he's gonna get his Ryla is not Liandry's. Hey, let's miss every minion possible. Got her ult. Seven times, that's not bad. Hey, I got the cannon. That's all that matters. Is her friend still around? Why is she playing so aggressive? Got no mana to push the wave. And she's got no mana to kill me, so Pantheon is mid. I think he's gonna go for Drake right now. So I can do whatever I want here. Really? No minion in front? That's some kind of a joke? Is there any plant around? Let's check. Nah. Nope. Still I can push a little bit more. Let's reset. Armed and ready. Wait for some mana. Got some shrooms to cover. He's got Conquer, so maybe he's gonna be able to survive. Oh. Nice. I'm gonna be able to heal everything. Got her ult, her flash and her ignite. Now Pantheon might ult me. Ah no, okay. He's bot, so I can take a plate. I mean, Drake, not bot. Maybe even two plates. Really? Nothing is gonna hit that shroom? I would say stay for coal, but let's reset. Low mana, low HP. Got my item. advantage, one level, one kill and two plates. I'll take it. Full item against her. I don't know how many procs I'm gonna be able to take from Ahri, but let's see. Okay, that was some damage. Gonna put another shroom behind. I have my flash, so if I'm gonna see Pantheon ulting or something, I can just flash. Man, that hitbox is so hard, so big on that charm. Okay. That's got a sting. Yeah, dude, and after that, what? If you're alone, you cannot kill me. I'm too tanky for you. Oh, pink ward. Okay. Come on, Ahri. I know that you want to push. Okay, I'm gonna take your tower. Or I'm not gonna take your tower. Okay. That was something. That was something. And now I got red buff. So I'm just gonna stay here, heal a little bit. Really? You're not gonna push? You're slowed? Okay. Just wait for the minions to dive, I would say. Hello, Ari. You're slowed. You cannot fight me, bro. Pantheon is bot, so I can take Rift. Okay, that's big. It's gonna take me like 3 hours to take it, but... Okay, finally, after 3 hours, I was able to take the rift. Armed and ready. Hey, another pink word, okay. Okay, just ult out. Fine with that. Got a lot of gold. Okay, let's take some armor. Going bot. This guy is AFK, or are we in 4? Just ult, bro. Use ult, dude. What is this guy doing? Okay. Those two are so bad. So bad. Okay, she should be dead. Nice. Good job. Ah, no. I don't have enough. And their tower here just use ult, bro. So he's gonna get silenced, do some damage. You're gonna kill the minions. Hey, at least I got 9 charges. Another 30. Drake in 30 seconds, but I don't want to let this guy just free farm top. This should be our Drake. Slow them all. Why would you pat me that way? Come on, guys. Let's go, Baron. It just took them 3 hours to move to Baron. Yeah, chill, dude. If they would move to Baron... Oh, I think I'm dead. To the slow. If only... If only... Where's my team? What? What was that? You're so bad with everything. Slowed. Good job. Good job. This Blitz is so bad with everything. Why? Why are you not trying to hook him? What? I got the grasp, chill. Nice. That's big. It's right before Drake. Hey, he hit a hook. He should be dead. Good job. That's got a sting. Yeah, they're not gonna contest it. Again, I got a lot of gold with me. I'm gonna go top, defend that top tower. They're not strong, they're just annoying. With all that splitting and okay, moving here. This time we should get the Baron. Why not die when you can just... Of course. Of course. Free Baron or... some kills for them. Nah, let's just give them some kills. I'll scout ahead. Why take a free Baron? There are three top. Dude, you're useless. Let's take the top tower. They are fighting mid, because why not? Armed and ready. Unstoppable. An enemy has been slain. Shut down. Your team has destroyed a turret. An enemy has been slain. They're just gonna die in base. Let's see what you're gonna say now. Okay. Drake in 10 seconds. Let's move to Drake then. I'm gonna see after what I'm gonna go. What? What was that? Why are you running? Why are you running from Drake? Why do you give them a free Drake? And let's end the game. That was it, guys. See you tomorrow in the next one. Bye bye.